have something very, very serious to discuss with you all. Basically, it started a couple of weeks ago. I was riding the bus, which shouldn't come as a surprise to any one of you because I practically live on that thing. Anyway, so while I was riding the bus, I suddenly heard this.
I like big butts and I cannot lie. You other brothers can't deny. Now when a girl walks in with an itty bitty waist and a round thing in your face, you get sprung.
And it was this sort of muffled sound. You could clearly hear that someone was listening to this song on their iPod or whatever, and it was really, really, really loud. And I don't really have a problem with people listening to loud music. I don't mind that, especially not if it's that song, because I mean, who doesn't like that song? When I hear it, I just want to fist pump a little. So I start looking around. I'm thinking that if I could find the person who was listening to this song, we might share a bit of a fist pump connection, you know? There weren't that many people on the bus. And there was only one person wearing headphones, and she's sitting right behind me. So I look back at her, and her face is like this. How can you listen to this song and have a face like this? And I know that when people in this country travel alone using the public transport, they have a tendency to look sort of, I don't want to be mean right now, but they... I'm just going to use the word glum. They have a tendency to look sort of glum. And I get it, you don't want to stare at some random person or smile at them because they might think you're a creep. But I just never really understood how someone can listen to great music and just sit there with a dead face. And I know that there's a lot of people who do this. Whenever a groovy song's come on, you just sit there. And it's pretty understandable because you're on a bus and you can't exactly get up and dance, mainly because everyone will look at you and you might be embarrassed by that, and you also might hurt yourself because the bus might make a turn and I don't know, it's hard to keep balance and dance at the same time. So here are some dance moves that you can do while sitting down.
The fist pump. Staying alive, staying alive. The double fist pump. That I cry myself to sleep at night. The eyebrow. The Marilyn Monroe. The awkward clap. The magic hands.
You might have seen some of them before, and I might have made some of them up, I'm not sure. Also, if like the bus is really crowded or you're on the subway or a train and you might have to stand, here are some more advanced dance moves that you could try.
The grandpa. The I'm a cool guy walking in the 70s. The body pump.
And I know that if it's really crowded, other people might get a bit angry with you because you bump into them. While doing the grandpa, your ass might brush against some people. But I'm pretty sure that if you're hot, they're not gonna mind. So, I mean, why not try your luck and do your best?
Look at my nails. I made watermelons. Nah.
Of course, this hand is always, like, really good. And then you come to this one and it looks completely different, like... What the fuck happened here? But I'm just gonna call that artistic flair. Also, the song Only the Horses is like the best song ever.
Bye.